guys, it's 2018. That means Block of the Month quilt is here. So I'm super excited. Here it is. I haven't bound it yet, and I haven't machine quilted it yet, but that's going to happen. But we are going to be doing 10 blocks this year, you guys. You've noticed that we do have 12 here. It's because two of them make two blocks each. So we have 12 in total, and I'm going to show you every month how to make one of these awesome blocks. It's a simple quilt this, you guys, this year. So if that means if you are a beginner, this is the quilt for you. It's going to be really fun, and I'm excited to do Block of the Month with you this year.